The women say a gunman threatened to shoot them outside the Praise Chapel near DeLand. And that's where WESH 2's Kendra Astrike joins us live from. And Kendra, you talked to both of them tonight.
That's right, Martha. And the women tell me that their church is the last place they'd expect to be robbed. They say the robber got away with one of their purses, but they say he did not steal their faith.
Surprising. I would have never thought.
Carol Percaro never thought she'd go from chatting with a friend, walking out of Bible study, to being robbed at gunpoint in the parking lot of Praise Chapel. A masked man came running out of the woods and pointed his gun right at him.
Towards my head at first and said, "Give me your purse," and he reached for my purse, or I'm going to shoot you.
You're just thinking, dear God, don't let him kill her. And so she held on to it, and I said, "Carol, let it go."
The robber didn't give Carol much of a choice.
Then he put it to my chest and said, "Give me your purse, or I'm going to shoot you."
She let her purse go, but then she started to chase him. I said, "Carol, don't chase him. Let him go."
Another church member tried to trip the guy. Didn't work. But in this case, crime didn't pay much.
He only got $2 for all that effort.
Yeah, I bet he was a bit angry when he realized all he got. $2.
Lois had been carrying more cash in her purse, which had been hanging on her opposite arm, covered up by her large print Bible.
I swear that big Bible saved my life because he couldn't see my purse.
It's scary. He should be caught.
Canines and investigators tracked the robber through the woods, but didn't have any luck. They think that he may have gotten into a car. Now, the church is planning to put up more lighting here in the parking lot and say members will walk out of the church in groups. Live in Volusia County, Kendra Astrike, WESH 2 News.